And we're back. Well, this is it, the final showdown. Our esteemed judges, Elton Carlson, Barbara Firestein, and America's sweetheart, Tanya Lopez, will all taste dishes from our final two competitors. Lisa Sinope of Bentley's Pet Stuff, you're the home team. So Benedict Cornfuller of Most Other Dog Foods, you go first.
Thank you, chefs. Tonight you're eating mostly corn gluten meal, yellow cornmeal, and... yes, chef. Thank you, chef. It does dominate the dish. Yes, chef, you're right. The protein does really need to come through in order for the flavor to fully develop.
And Barbara, what's on your mind? And nothing to add. That's fine. Okay, Miss Lopez. Oh, that's why she's America's sweetheart. Well, that brings us to Lisa. What are we eating tonight?
Good evening, chefs. Tonight, Bentley's has chosen fresh duck, a cooling protein. Though you may catch notes of fresh pheasant and mackerel, we rotate proteins, not only to keep it interesting, but also for our dog's health. I hope you enjoy.
And I know what that lip smacking means. Our judges clearly prefer Bentley's Pet Stuff because they choose the brands of dog food they carry, not only for the tastes of the dog, but also the health of the dog. Well, thank you both for playing. Benedict, please pack your corn and go.